Well, then action is filed with the probate court, and if it was they died in Kern County, it would be filed here, of course. You have notice to creditors that goes out. You have the heirs that are notified, and they marshal the assets, decide what's part of the estate, pay creditors that are necessary, and then make a petition for final distribution.